Well, at the end of the day, Fannie and Freddie don't make housing more affordable. What they do is they simply make interest rates too low.
I don't know, but people should be shorting it because it's major BS. Private profits, public losses, we'll return to that model.
These baseless accusations from a political special interest group are categorically false and nothing more than a smear campaign. This is yet another ridiculous narrative being peddled by a politically motivated special interest group that refuses to disclose its donors.
To my colleagues, trust me.